Friends, in this first week, we have seen how problems can be represented using state space. We began with simple problems like water jug problem, then we looked at milk jug problem, then we looked at missionary cannibal problem, then we have seen firefox chicken grain problem. In the beginning, we have seen the entire scene of AI, what AI is capable to do and all that, and we have delve a little deeper into and look at how the such simple trivial problems can be represented using state space. We also thrown some light on how the complexities involved when you go for a real serious problem like chess, and we have seen that however simple it looks like, state space represent takes time and it is not easy, and it is basically a job of creation. So there are multiple correct solutions possible. And while we looked at farmer's fox chicken grain problem, we have seen that once we represent a problem, that representation help us in making inferring from it. And if you choose a right representation, it helps you solve problem in a much faster and much easier way. We have looked at production rules, we have looked at production systems, that means how you are going to have a problem, complete solution of a problem. So with that, I congratulate on completing the first week. Thank you.